Hello from Japanese classes in Pune and Fair Share IT Services. What we have done is that in the series of apps that we have developed so far, like for example Nihongo flashcards, then mock exams, we have come up with another question app for you, which helps you to drag the options on the right question and then try to solve them. So it's one more way for you to practice. And here what our teachers have done is that the questions that you see on the same page, they are kind of related to each other. So now how to do this, how to try this app. So once you install the app, then simply drag the option on the corresponding fill in the blanks. So I'm just going to randomly do it here. And then on the third one. And then once you are done and you are sure that you have chosen the right options, you can simply click on the submit button. Now you will see that only two of my answers are wrong and one is correct. So here if I want to try it again, I can always hit on the retry button. And then it will go back and then I can again drag and drop if required. But if you don't want to do that, you can simply click on the next button and the next question will show up. So if you keep on doing the next, then you can go through all the questions. So now what happens is our teachers are consistently trying to improve the questions, add more question sets to the same app. So you don't need to reinstall that. You can simply click on the reload button in the top right corner that you see here. Once you do that, then all the latest questions, like, you know, will be automatically reloaded into this app. So this is the way that you can keep on getting the latest questions from our classes. So currently you only see here N2 level questions, but shortly you're going to see N5, N4 and N3 level questions in the same app as well. So please do install the app, use it. And if you like it, do click on the video and share it, like it. Then also share our app with your friends and family. So thank you so much. Bye bye.